They didn't hate God, but they had no interest in serving Him. Unfortunately, the only motivation that the Laodiceans had was to increase their wealth and their personal comfort. And that's why they fell under God's judgment. Now God, the Laodiceans thought of themselves as being rich, self-sufficient, in need of nothing. But God looks at them and He sees a different picture. He tells them they're poor, wretched, naked, and blind. And then He counsels them. He says, come and buy from me gold refined in the fire. Gold that is refined in the fire is pure gold. And in the Bible, pure gold is a symbol of faith. The Apostle Paul wrote to the Corinthians, he said, many of you were not rich, were not prominent people, many of you were poor, but now you are rich because of your faith. So faith in the Bible is likened to riches. So when God tells the Laodiceans, I counsel you to buy gold from me, He tells them, obtain faith. And then He says, get white garments to cover your nakedness. And we said the white garments symbolize the righteousness of Christ. And then He says, buy eye salve or eye ointment from me. That spiritual illumination which the Holy Spirit provides. See, even though the Laodiceans were deficient, God still loved them. Because He says, I discipline the ones that I love. Jesus rebuked them because He loved them. And He appeals to them. He appeals to them to relinquish their sinful ways and return to Him. Let us resolve this morning to do God's will. Because Jesus says, he who does the will of my Father shall endure forever.